Welcome to West Side Games, where I play Xbox and you enjoy.
Alright everybody, so if you guys remember when I was last playing, we had come to the garage and I was exploring Alaska a little bit, and because after I opened up the garage, the next step was you had to go to the Alaska, and after that you went to Alaska, and it brought you to another garage, and I started exploring Alaska a little bit. But I think what I'm going to do is, since I opened the Alaska thing, I'm going to go back and finish the last map I was at and explore everything and try to do that. And then I'll just move on. But in the last one, yeah, I had gone to that one and opened up a new one and started exploring a little bit. But I want to go back and finish where I was at. So I think that's what I'm going to do here. How do we do this? Global map. Yes. I want to go back here and finish this, because I still had a lot of maps to, a lot of exploring to do and stuff. So I think that's what we'll do. I want to find out where my little truck is at. I think we'll go do this thing. I can. Yeah. Oh, why did it take me here? That's weird. Go back here, get my truck, and try to open up all the watch points, maybe in this episode, and then we can go from there and see. I'm still learning this game completely. But, I had just opened up... Oh, here we are. But when I was last playing, I had opened up the map... I can't remember. Oh, did the lights come on here? Nope. Now, there's some way to turn the lights on, but I can't remember. Nope, I don't want to do that. Huh. Anyways, let's see where the last waypoint is that... Okay, so the next waypoint, oh, we actually have one right here. I think we'll go try and get this one. Yes, I want to have the waypoint this, because that'll open up this whole side of the map. And then, yeah, we'll go from there, I think. Notice that your truck object has changed. Notice that your track object has changed. Okay, that's fine. But I really wonder, let's see, attach range, oh, shoot image, I don't want that. I can't do that. Alright, so I think we're just going to head to that watch point, which is right there. Which is across the bridge. Oh. This game for a while. It's kind of nice to get back to it. Oh, I better get some gas here. You can refuel here or nearby any vehicles that may really carry fuel with you, and it's free as our repairs. Go ahead, get some gas before we Ooh, I don't want to do that. No! Ah, cool. Now we got full tank again. Let's see, what does these functions say? Oh, so, all right, cool. Wait, can we go out this way? I wish I knew how to turn the lights on, but I don't know at this point. Oh, that's right, I gotta take this little bypass around to get... Like I said, I hadn't played this game for a couple days. Since I last uploaded, I haven't played it, so, yeah. Enjoying this game, if you guys have played it so far, it's really amazing. It's a really fun game. Now, it seems that there was some option where I was able to change the skip time. Oh, yeah, I want to skip time today, which would be nice. Does it say what it's on? Oh, yeah, sweet, okay. I had seen that. I was watching somebody play, and they skipped the time, so I wanted to be able to do that. Awesome. I forgot how to do that. I watched, I can't remember what his name is. I've been watching him play this game a lot, and that's how he kind of learned a lot from it. Oh, we're going to make it. Encounter difficult kinds of terrains such as road, dirt, mud, deep mud, water, rocky slides, snow, and ice. Only the most experienced driver with well-equipped vehicles can drive on any kind of terrain. When in doubt, there is no shame in avoiding danger. You can find out more about the different types of terrain in the codex available from the menu. Okay. That's okay, I don't need to worry about that too much. At least not now. I've kind of played a lot of these games, so... not really a lot of them, but I've been playing this one, and then I did play the Mud Runner, and then I got Spin Tire, so... Which this one from the other game I was playing, Spin Tires, it's like a whole graphics upload and everything. It's crazy. Seems like so much change in this game. But I didn't really get a lot of a lot of time playing Spin Tires because I got this computer and then I was gonna use it only for editing and stuff like that. But I kind of bought it because I wanted also get into gaming and play on computers and stuff, so and then, you know, I started getting into that more, and so it kind of just spiraled then. So and then as soon as I got Spin Tires, that new game came out, so I got this, and so now I'm kind of enjoying it. And so I didn't play Spin Tires enough to like be like, oh, you know, the graphics are doing a complete overhaul, because I never really played that, you know, played it all the way through. I just watched a lot of videos and stuff on it, but the graphics are definitely pretty amazing on here. Oops, wrong one. Okay, so. There's so much to do on this game. It just seems like it's a never-ending game. When I'm not playing this game or whatever, I've been watching a lot of YouTubers play this game and stuff. And also, as I'm watching, you know, playing it, it just seems like there's so much you can do. It seems like this game could just go on and on and on and never stop, which is good. Because, you know, it sucks to have a game that ends shortly, or you're like, oh, I'm bored, what do I do now, you know? Don't want to hit the rocks. So, we gotta go that way. Question for you guys also. So with me playing games like this, would you rather me have really long episodes and have really long episodes, or just short little videos that don't span an hour? Because it seems like when I keep playing for a really long time, it goes to an hour or whatever. But just let me know if you'd rather have like some shorter videos, or if I should just, you know, have a video that's really long and I get a lot done, or if I should just, you know. Let's see, so if I go that way. Thank you. guess we should have just took that first one, because this didn't really, wasn't really a shortcut or nothing. Right in a bunch of mud too. I think we're still moving a little bit. There's some thick mud here. Watchtower, drowned scout truck discovered. The place beyond the spruce discovered. Drowned the highway truck discovered. Cool. Watch this. Wow. Cool. New objective discovered. Drowned highway truck. Cool. Let's see if the winch is still hooked up. Get out of here. So, just hook the winch back up. Some sticky mud there. Wow. Alright, well, let's see what this new deal was that we got. Oh. How do I do this? Let's see. There's the drowned highway truck. Cool. Oh, we got the farm. Wow. Gateway Smithville Dam. See, there's so much still to do on this game, it's crazy. So we are... Oh, there's another upgrade. I wonder what that is. Oh, yeah, see, I'm right here. Do we have any upgrades by us? A trailer? Where is the next upgrade? Alright, maybe we'll start heading for the next upgrade or the next watchtower, and we'll see how everything goes from there. Whoops. See if we can get out of here at least. That's better. Okay, so from here we want to go straight, I guess. Well, let's see. Yeah, I don't think so with the kind of vehicle I got. Maybe I can just go back up the way I was. So I don't get all stuck. I'll try not to, at least. Already looking pretty nasty, this truck is, that's for sure. Try to get out of here without getting stuck. Whoops. Maybe we'll try to go that way. I don't know, maybe not. Yeah. I guess we can see what happens and see if we make it through this. Try to get out while we can, I guess. Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea for this vehicle. Thank you. man. Out of here, I hope. There. All right, so where are we gonna go get this next one? All right, let's see what else. We're... Cool. What if we get back on the? Kind of messed up here. Let's see if we can get out of here. Man, it seems like we just can't get away from using the winch. Well, there's one way up there. That one. I'll get that working again. an adventure so far. Alright, so which way we gotta go from here? That way. This way, but what? Enjoy playing this game. It's a super fun game, especially for us people that really like off-roading and stuff, which I really enjoy it. Back on asphalt. I was watching somebody. Oh, that is the abandoned vehicle. I believe that's another mission that you can do. You can rescue that. I've watched a lot of people playing this game, so maybe we'll get to that eventually. Oh, we're actually getting pretty close. Thank you. rocks. To go around this. Oh man, this might be a problem. Ooh, is there a way to go around it or what? Oh. Well, I guess we'll see if we can. I really don't think I'm gonna be able to make it around this. All right, we're gonna backtrack a little bit. Ooh, I have a lot I wanna explore though. That's right. Those. Should have stayed on the first road. Go that way. See. come on. Close, guys. I didn't think I was gonna make it. A steep drop here, it looks like. Thank you. there to the watchtower, guys. We almost made it. Got it. Cool. Sweet. That's cool. Awesome. Upgrade location discovered. Cool. All right. Let's see what open. Oh wow, and then, let's see, the next box points over there. Cool. Oh, and the next two are. Cool. Awesome. All right, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and leave it at this, and next time that I come back and have a new video out, we'll continue exploring and we'll go get those other two watchtowers. And maybe we'll get another upgrade. And who knows what we'll do. But we'll head for those next ones in the next episode. I really hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. And I really hope you guys are enjoying this game. I'm trying to do the best content I can for you guys. I'm always trying to improve and everything. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'm really excited for the next episode to explore some more. I'm really excited to continue playing this game and sharing it with you guys. But if you enjoyed it, give it a huge thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. And tap the bell notification so that you know when I upload again. I'm constantly uploading. I'm trying to do every other day or something like that. But it's a little bit hard sometimes. But I'm trying to upload as much as I can. And leave me some comments. What you thought about this game. If you know anything that would help me improve what I have going right now for my setup. If there's anything that you'd like to see more of. Let me know also. I'm always reading those. All my social medias are linked in the description. Go ahead and follow me in all those. I also have a TikTok now. I'll put that down there too so you guys can check it out. But have a fantastic night, and I'll catch you guys in a new video very soon.